pulsar grazed the disk again, but that's not what happened. Instead, Fermi detected intense and puzzling gamma-ray flares. The system produced more emission on some days during the second pass than it did throughout the entire first pass. Yet telescopes observing at radio and X-ray wavelengths saw nothing unusual. It's a mystery astronomers are working to solve, but frustratingly, the pulsar is now heading toward the farthest part of its orbit. Better understanding this unique system